what's going on? Hope y'all having a dope ass day today. It's your boy Alex, and I'm back today with another reaction video.
Oh, there's a big surprise.
But it's been a minute, man, since we checked out some Motionless and White, okay? So we're gonna be jamming this song called America today. Mother ass. Okay. I've seen this one be requested a lot. Now, Motionless and White, dude, they're a band that every single time I hear a new song from them, I check out that song that we just reacted to over and over again. I oftentimes have those songs by Motionless and White on repeat. Actually, one of my favorite bands that I've reacted to on my channel. So one thing you gotta do right now before we continue with this video is hit that subscribe button, join the Hefnerd family, all about good vibes and good music over here. So let's get it, man. Link to the original video will be down below in the description. Y'all make sure to check out if you want to, and let's go. Holy shit, what is that goddamn pterodactyl screech? I'm so excited for this, dude. I love this band. What? What? Already, dude, I'm getting immense amounts of Manson vibes. Like, the song and the video in general gives me total Manson vibes. And we take off our clothes to pay for the bills. We're downloading content, we'll buy you a sentence. And murder is free in the Hollywood hell. Oh, shit. Okay, check that line out. The ugly truth has a model face. Tell me what that means. The ugly truth has a model face. The ugly truth is pretty. We're distracted as a nation. Some knowledge here. While the whole population is focused on this arbitrary status and this constant need for attention, we are blinding ourselves to what's really going on over there where the dudes are making the fucking rules. Essentially, that's what I'm getting from this song. Dude, this whole song's kind of got like an outward perspective on America, like God save the human race. I think that's like the whole glorified ignorance and handing convicts fame and HD, talking about like the news, what the news projects out there to the entire population. So it's kind of like maybe glorified ignorance, what people think of America. An outside perspective on how we're living here.
Yeah,
And I never want to like pigeonhole an artist or say they remind me of someone, but I'm getting super strong Manson vibes from this dude. I'm sorry. Damn. I also like the line in the hook where it's like, so why the fuck are you looking at me? I bet Chris Motionless, a lot of the places he goes, people look at him and judge him and stare at him because he looks different, right? He's like super tall and he's, you know, he looks the way he does. So I bet you he gets a lot of stares and like, let's move away. But he's kind of saying like, yo, America is so fucked up. Like we are so, there's so much shit going on. We need to fix ourselves at a core. It's like, how is that the society so messed up, but you still have the audacity to look at me and judge me type of thing. That's kind of what it makes me feel like. Awesome song, dude. America needs to take a good hard look at themselves in the mirror. You know, like the whole, Michael Jackson's right, bro. If you want to make a change, start with looking in the mirror. I butchered the shit out of that. I don't even know what the hell I said. There's major facts of that. And it's cool that Motionless and White is tackling issues that are huge and putting it in an awesome fucking song package. Okay, I'm just saying some weird shit. I'm sorry, I'm just gonna end this. With that being said, that's where you guys come in. Drop some comments down below. Let me know what you think about this song, Motionless and White, in this video in general. And with that being said, that is all I got for you today. So keep smiling, keep being yourself. Don't let anybody throw shade at you. And if you are watching at this point in the video and you are not subscribed, you know what to do. I love you guys. I'll see you tomorrow. That's a motherfucking fact. Oh yeah. Peace. Oh, yeah.